about the voiceless and the marginalized? And the first being last and the last being first. I heard something about this song being her story, so I want to send this one out here. Hide how much it hurts. In little, little.